Mr. Nick Tavidar, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, give it up.